Hello everybody, welcome to a new episode of How to DYRC to my newest homemade plane, DIY of course. This is my rebuild from a twin boom stick to a single boom stick, a single motor with just half of the weight. I just had a middle flight, this is the second flight. We're just going to have some fun with it. Let's get to it. Of course I'm going to use the dyke for some extra lift. Oh, I can't see in the sun. I don't have my sunglasses with me. Oh, that's a problem. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Smooth like butter. Just trying it out, just getting to learn the plane. Ah, almost a stall turn with no rudders at all. That was nice. Just flying super slow. Almost got myself in trouble. Of course with a double rudder or the double vertical stabilizers, it always likes to turn into the wind. For such a large plane, such a 100 inch wing, it's flying super smooth. I'm really liking it. I hope you're liking it and give it a lot of thumbs up because this plane really deserves it. Or at least I hope. Ooh, almost in trouble. But this plane flies so good. It really did a good, it was a good plane, it was a twin boom stick, but a single boom is so much stronger. It will survive so much more crashes. This fly is still really, really, really good. I'm really liking it as a single boomstick instead of a twin boomstick and twin motors. Of course, without twin motors, I'm missing that rudder. I don't have differential thrust, so I need to add some rudders so I can do some stall turns similar to this. Oh, power up, grind the dike, it's always difficult and tricky. Let's get some altitude and do a looping. Nice looping, fantastic. Look at that, guys, look at that, look at it go. It just keeps on going. Well, we broke a prop, couldn't catch it, but the shaft is still okay. That's why I like breakable and flimsy props, so we save the motor and its axle that is still turning dead center. Nice. 35 cents or $1 for the axle. I like to prefer 35 cents, plus it's much easier to replace than the axle of the motor. And the plane is perfectly okay. I want to say goodbye until next time. I hope you like and subscribe.